Welcome to CyberWorldyt. Like and subscribe if you are new here, and also follow me on Instagram for in case of any queries. And today we're diving into the world of hacking. Okay, maybe not hacking, but the tools that make hacking possible. We'll be looking at the top 10 tools that every cybersecurity enthusiast, professional, or let's be honest, anyone curious about how networks work to know about. So, buckle up, smash that like button for the algorithm, and let's get started. First up, we have Nmap, which stands for Network Mapper. It's like the Google Maps of your network, showing all connected devices. We're talking computers, servers, even that smart fridge you've got. Nmap identifies operating systems, open ports, and services. This is huge for security auditing, finding weak points. It's a command line tool, but don't let that scare you. And the best part is, Nmap is open source and free to use. Moving on to our next must-have tool, we have Wireshark. If Nmap is the cartographer of your network, then Wireshark is the traffic cop. It captures and analyzes network traffic in real time. Wireshark is powerful for network troubleshooting and learning how networks work. It can help diagnose network issues, identify bottlenecks, and spot malicious activity. Just like Nmap, Wireshark is also open source and free to use. Once you start using Wireshark, you'll be amazed by how much you can learn about your network. Time to step up our game with Metasploit Framework. Metasploit is a penetration testing framework designed to find and exploit vulnerabilities. It's crucial to use Metasploit responsibly and ethically. Security researchers and ethical hackers use Metasploit to simulate real-world attacks. It's like having your own personal red team, constantly probing your defenses. Metasploit can be complex, especially if you're new to penetration testing. But there are tons of resources available online, including tutorials and documentation. A vibrant community of users is always willing to help. Use Metasploit to strengthen your own security. We live in a wireless world, and Wi-Fi is everywhere. With great Wi-Fi comes great responsibility, and that's where aircracking comes in. It's a suite of tools for auditing wireless networks. Aircracking can capture network packets, analyze wireless traffic, and crack WEP and WPA PSK keys. Even the strongest passwords can be vulnerable to certain attacks. Aircracking helps you identify those weaknesses so you can fix them. Use it ethically and responsibly to test the security of your own wireless network. Let's talk passwords. We all need strong, unique passwords. That's where John the Ripper comes in. It tests password strength using ethical hacking techniques. It uses dictionary and brute force attacks. Identify weak passwords to replace. Strong passwords defend against cyber attacks. Let's talk web applications. Almost everything is online, and where there are web applications, there are vulnerabilities. That's where Burp Suite comes in. It's like a Swiss Army knife for web security testing. Burp Suite lets you intercept, inspect, and modify web traffic. Essential for developers, testers, and security pros. Available in free and paid versions. We've all forgotten a password or two. What if you could test the strength of your passwords before someone else tries to guess them? That's where Hydra comes in. It's a password cracking tool that specializes in online attacks. Hydra is about testing the security of your own systems by simulating brute force attacks. Hydra works by trying different username and password combinations against a target system. It's effective against weak or commonly used passwords. Use Hydra to identify weak passwords and improve your overall security posture. Remember to use this tool responsibly and ethically. Every system has vulnerabilities. The key is to find and fix them before the bad guys do. That's where Nessus comes in. Nessus is a vulnerability scanner that scans your network for known vulnerabilities. It provides a detailed report of what it finds and how to fix it. Nessus offers remediation guidance, helping you prioritize and address the most critical vulnerabilities first. Nessus is a commercial product, but they offer a free version called Nessus Essentials. It's a great option for home users or small businesses looking to get started with vulnerability scanning. Databases are the backbone of the internet, storing all our precious data. Because they hold such valuable information, databases are a prime target for hackers. That's where SQL Map comes in. It's a tool designed to test the security of databases by detecting and exploiting SQL injection flaws. SQL injection is a common and dangerous attack, but SQL Map can help you find and fix these flaws. Use SQL Map responsibly and ethically. Only test databases that you own or have permission to test. Last but not least, we have Cain and Abel. It's a password recovery tool for Windows. Cain and Abel can recover various types of passwords, including cached passwords and stored passwords. It's about recovering your own passwords if you've forgotten them or if your system has been compromised. Think of it like a digital locksmith. It can help you get back into your own accounts. Use this tool responsibly and ethically. Only use it to recover passwords for accounts that you own or have permission to access. And there you have it, folks. The top 10 hacking tools that every cybersecurity enthusiast should know about. Remember, these tools are incredibly powerful, so it's crucial to use them responsibly and ethically. Use your powers for good. Learn how these tools work, understand the threats they pose, and use that knowledge to make the internet a safer place. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any future cybersecurity goodness. Stay curious, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.